You come here right now, Puka. Come. I want to talk to you about what you just did. Puka, come here. Gertie's laughing in her cage.
Tail's going to be up. Puka's going to get it. Puka's going to get it.
Pook. Hey, look. Come here. Come on. No, not you, Gerdie. You didn't do anything wrong. Come here. Yeah, who did that? Pook. Who did this again? What, that's why you did it? So you could share? Puka. This is not amusing anymore. I'm getting doggy hairs on me when I'm wiping myself with that, you know. That is just a joke.
But it might not be if that's the last of it.
Oh yeah, cleaning up the evidence, huh? You guys are just too weird. I don't know what to do about you guys. It's too strange. What, you're gonna eat the whole thing just because I put you on a diet today? Oh, Pook. You think it's funny, don't you? You just think it's so funny.
What?
Oh, look, it's even, oh, you even went in there for crying out loud. Oh, boy. Oh,
Pook.
Here. Okay. Oh, goody. I love you too, Goody. My baby girl. That's her favorite place. Yes, that's my Gerdie. That's her favorite place. Yeah, that's where she's safe. She's safe when she's touching her mommy. Yeah. My Gerdie, my Gerdie. Yes, you make me want to cry when I see you do that. I love you, baby Gerd. Yeah, my Gerdie. Yeah, I'll always be here for you.
You, what are you doing back there?
Nibbling on my bum. Oh, you want to see the doggy hairs on my bum, huh? Get out of here. You've got a disgusting sense of humor, Pook. Yeah, see, even Gerdie agrees. What? You want some more of that toilet paper? Puka, you're warped. Kind of wondering what your pedigree is now. You must have had a weird Uncle Walter in your heritage. Gave you that weird sense of humor.
Yes.
That's not a normal dog. No, that's a weirdo.
Weird.
Puka. Of course, that's why I called you Puka. Okay, can I drink my drink, honey? Come on. I got a big, big drink to drink.